Guys, I'm not a negative person. Or at least I try not to be. Yes, I am a critic at heart. If I see something I don't like, I'm going to point it out and at least try to make my case as to why I feel that way. But I find that if you're negative all the time by choice, it just makes bad things seem worse. You're not improving your situation just by being grumpy about it, especially if you can help it. So with that in mind, why is it so hard for certain brony reviewers to see that? Part of the reason I didn't want to dedicate my channel completely to MLP isn't just because that isn't the only cartoon I watch or want to talk about. It's also because I've noticed a pretty bad trend among brony reviewers, even ones that I like, to sometimes be overly negative. They're entitled to their opinions, of course, and it's not like they're all like that. I even have a few brony reviewers that I consider friends, like Golden Fox. But when I can't even look at the MLP stuff that CR posts without immediately having to click the back button, that says a lot. And bear in mind, CR is a creator that I still consider to be one of my biggest inspirations as a reviewer. Just not for this. The point is, I don't normally like to focus on the negative that much, especially when it comes to a show like MLP, which is a show that I could never bring myself to hate. And I'm fully aware that some of the people watching might like some of the episodes featured on this list, and that's perfectly fine. Again, you are allowed to think differently from me. That said, I would not be a fair critic if I didn't talk about the negative aspects of shows that I like at all. And Friendship is Magic, even if I like it, still had a few bad apples. According to my metric, there were enough bad episodes in Friendship is Magic to make an entire season, plus one extra episode. But that said, I've talked about most of these before, so if an episode shows up on this list, chances are you won't be surprised. But I'll at least tell you why it's here, and hopefully even if you disagree, you'll be able to see where I'm coming from. So with that out of the way, and because I couldn't quite narrow it down to 15, today we're counting down... You make me look what you do to me. My top 17 least favorite My Little Pony Friendship is Magic episodes.